camera action. Here's a snippet of my life and just a fraction of the shit I've seen in Dagenham. Growing up, but now I'm blowing up. The plot is not complete until I take you all for ransom. Welcome to my moving picture. Like I breathed life into Mother Whistler. A ton of skunk and Rizzler come towards me when I shut my eyes inside a twister. Full up with memories of everything I'd ever wished on. Never done, never did. But then again, to not regret is like to never live. And kids are kids, I was 14 when I saw the first stick I'd ever seen, apart from a weapon in a gangster flip. At that time, a lot of friends got on an angry tip. Then I realised this man, I had some bad habits. Whore houses, crack dens and smack addicts. Money made from hard drugs, crazy mathematics. Meanwhile, I got caught in between a rock and a hard place. Watching certain men trying to be Scarface, only to end up with a scarred face in this harsh place. As off key as me, trying to play the clock and spill. But now I wait, as things become great. There's always something evil trying to recreate the hate I felt at the start, that dwelled in my heart. Unhappy with the cards that we was dealt, cause we was hard. But now I'm glad to say my under budget documentary finally made an impact like an avalanche at last. Raise a glass, I'll take you through my past. Bars, razor sharp, slut, skunk, crazy arts. Fast forward to the future when I'm smoother. This picture mover is quick to prove to you that I'll be laughing last. I'm like the sun, I ain't your average star. Until I burn out, I'm forced to play a massive part. Your brother suffers quite a trifle. I weren't crying, there was something in my right eye. Anyways, shit I've seen around the ways equivalent to movie takes, trying to capture life cycles. Sheltering from the elements on the 16th floor, I felt the ghost of a suicide jumper here before. I'm from a man who wears war. Young guns go against strong morals, let alone the fucking law. But I kept going and my name grew. I nearly threw it all away, but now it's time for take two. Like a Blu-ray, whilst my cinematic tunes play, take 2 seconds to engage through this widescreen view that I've displayed you. I kick landscape so you can watch the picture move.